We're going to use SPSS to do a power analysis. So we will go to analyze, power analysis, and means. Whoops, not means. We are doing this on regression, and we will pick univariate linear. Move this over here. From here, we are going to put in the sample size. Single power. We want effect size. We have four predictors and four test predictors. Significance at 0.05, include the intercept term and the model. And we're going to hit OK. And come here, 85.